Hey there, I'm Darby Karchet, author of Del Toro Moon. I've written over a dozen novels, and this one is hands down straight up my favorite. Why? Ancient monsters, modern day cowboys, talking war horses, old Spain and the New World. See what you think of this. 12-year-old Matt Del Toro is the greenest greenhorn in his family's century-old business, riding down and destroying wolf-like monsters known as skinners. Now, with those creatures multiplying, both in number and ferocity, Matt must saddle up and match his father's skill at monster whacking. Odds of doing that? Yeah, about a trillion to one. Because Matt's father is the legendary Javier Del Toro, hunter, scholar, and a true caballero, a gentleman of the horse. Luckily, Matt has 1,200 pounds of backup in his best friend, El Cid, an Andalusian war stallion with the ability of human speech, more fighting savvy than a medieval knight, and a heart as big and steadfast as the Rocky Mountains. Serious horsepower. Those skinners don't stand a chance.